In the dreary Brixton prison, where an Irish rebel lay, by his side a priest was standing, ere his soul should pass away. And he faintly murmured, "Father," as he clasped him by the hand, "Tell me this before I die, shall my soul pass through Ireland? Shall my soul pass through old Ireland, pass through Cork City grand? Shall I see that old cathedral where St. Patrick took his stand? Shall I see that little chapel where I pledged my heart and hand? Father, shall my soul pass through Ireland? 'Twas for loving dear old Ireland, in this prison cell I lie. 'Twas for loving dear old Ireland, in this foreign land I die. Will you make her understand? But Father, tell me, ere I die, shall my soul pass through Ireland? With his heart pure as the lily, and his body sanctified, in that dreary British prison, our brave Irish rebel died. Prayed the priest that wish be granted, as in bliss raised his hand, "Father, grant this brave man's prayer. May his soul pass through our land. Oh, may his soul pass through our land."